Daar was gemengde gevoelens onder die studenten, wat voor de eerste keer sedert die brand teruggekeer het na hul koshuise. Meeste bekommerd oor hul besittings.
I don't know what to expect and I think I'm a bit fearful because I'm going to see the full hall that is not the full hall that I know. And I'm also worried that other students may be triggered because of what has happened. But I think we just need to remain calm so that we can do the best that we can do with the situation at hand.
It's quite anxious. I'm sure a lot of girls that actually have burnt rooms are really worried to go back to that. Because I mean we packed our whole lives in that little room.
Buiten die Fuller en Smuts koshuise het hulle hul beurt afgewag om hul besittings te gaan haal.
Die mees belangrikste dinge is my familie se foto's. Ek het my moeders en my se foto's in my kamer en vir my dit is baie belangrik.
Vir Nhlapo was dit 'n groot verligting toe hy sy kamer instap en alles was ongeskonde. Soos honderde ander medestudente het hy sy goed ingepak om na tydelike verblyf verskuif te word. Die brand het 'n aantal geboue op die kampus verwoes. Hier die kamer in Smuts Hall het ook erg deurgeloop.
Our priority is the safety and health of every student and to create the conditions necessary for a full return to the university's academic program as soon as possible. The UCT leadership is deeply appreciative of the role played by the SRC and so many of the university staff in this period.
Die universiteit beplan om akademiese aktiwiteite maandag te hervat. Vanessa Puna, SAK News, Kaapstad.